What is going on, you guys? So the last time I left you, we had just completed defeating the mafia boss, his shadow, Kaneshiro. And so we are just waiting until the days when the pictures are leaked, since we already defeated him and already changed his heart and everything. So we're just going to wait and see what happens. So let's get into it.
Please head to the exam room. Bye.
Ah, you're back.
Well then. What are your thoughts?
Everyone!
Yes. You. Thank you. I shall ask you again another time.
Whew. I made it on time.
I suppose I'm still safe if you're here.
I can't be late today, too. No, I was up very early shooting a news show. I have much more work in television because of the Phantom Thieves. I have permission from my school, but it's still tough to do both. I can't keep complaining. Well, let's both do our best today.
So sorry.
This is it.
Good.
No way.
Sheesh.
Nice going.
An idea has dawned on me. Indeed.
Thank you.
did you say? Why? How could this be? I see. Okay. Let us return home.
Rain, huh?
Hey!
It feels so humid.
Oh, honey.
Are you sure this isn't just water? If you're trying to rip me off, I'm gonna reveal all your secrets in a feature article. Oh, it's you!
Please, have a seat.
So, what's up? Got anything new on the Phantom Thieves?
Or maybe you're just falling in love with me,
Real? You came all this way just to tell me?
Thank God. My publisher just assigned me to be the beat reporter for the Phantom Thieves.
Man, this will really help me out.
Are you seriously going to use this child as a source of information?
Ah, don't be such a killjoy. These kids nowadays know about things we adults don't have access to.
Besides, what's most important? Is that I now have a reliable third-party source for my stories.
Whatever.
So, what do you want from me this time? Information about someone? Cold hard cash? Huh? Lucky me! My very own golden goose just appeared! Now I can take it easy. Maybe I'll take a little vacation with all my free time.
As if. What do you want? Just tell me. Last time it was info on Kaneshiro, right? The office has been abuzz lately. I think it's Kaneshiro related. Something's fishy.
Thank you.
terrible liar. But I see what's going on here. Hardcore Phantom Thieves fanboy. Huh.
Hey, I'm not gonna let you use this kid so you could take a vacation.
A vacation? Oh! I was just kidding. I'm conducting a private investigation during my off hours. No one at work knows about it.
Don't tell me you're...
Hey, how about we do this? You supply me with info on the Phantom Thieves, and I'll write articles based on what you tell me about them. You know, the Phantom Thieves who you love oh so much. Deal? All right then, it's a deal. I can create a lot of positive PR for the Phantom Thieves, so be sure to give me some good scoops.
Your reputation skyrocketed after a certain point. It's unnatural how much your actions were publicized. Did you have an inside man in the media? Someone who could manipulate information for you? What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It's with the birth of the devil persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Oh, don't tell anyone about this, okay? I don't want people to know that my source is a high schooler.
Okay, Lala-chan! Time to celebrate our agreement! Bring out my bottle! And two glasses, please! Oh, come on, please!
Whoa! Her silence is golden!
Fine, fine, fine! I won't make the high schooler drink!
Ugh. I gotta use the bathroom.
Ah, she's gonna be in there for a while. You should go home. You take care now.
Hey, Lala-chan.
Come again.
Hey. Yo. Wanna get going? See ya.
Back.
Hey!
Hello. Here we go. What's this? Here it is. That's impossible. What do you say? Is that so?
Ah, you're back.
Oh!
Fine.
For real?
The rest is on you.
No. Do you know the answer?
This is it.
Exactly! We'll be right back.
shall we go? I think that's good. I was thinking... Heading home now.
All right.
Hey.
For real? Whoa!
Hmm?
Hey!
it's so hot. So humid. Yes.
Agree.
I'm on board. Listen up.
Very well.
Listen up.
Okay.
Very well. What's this?
It sounds like we can go further down now. It's because we made Madarame's palace disappear, right?
Most likely, I think.
You seem rather uncertain. How far does this Mementos run, anyway?
It's huge. Extremely.
You're always so vague when it comes to the important stuff. Like he's kind of flaky as our chief of operations. Don't you want him to try a bit harder, too?
You truly are different from that moron over there.
There, there.
I don't fully understand, but Mementos and the palaces are related to each other, correct? Then all we must do is continue changing the hearts of evildoers to ascertain its full expanse. I don't believe there's a need to quarrel over it.
Time to work. Let's do this.
Well then.
Thank you.
charming.
Guys, my assage is...
Oh my god! Oh, the platform! We can probably head down from here. We can descend from here. Oh!
Scary.
I should have known. Hold a moment.
It's all about me.
You're going down!
I don't know their weakness. Guess we gotta try everything.
Jack-o'-lantern! Go down!
Ow! Oh, down!
Let's go!
Incredible Joker! This'll end!
Here
we go! Witness my fall!
This sucks!
What was I doing?
Oh! Huh?
There was an art supply shop near me with a better selection.
We made it to the platform! We can get to the next area now.
Sitting in a sunny patch on a clear day? Those are the most peaceful times for me.
I'm so jealous, Mona. You have all this freedom and time to yourself. The platform! We made it! Doesn't look like it's in the mood for jokes. Save the witty banter for later.
Yes! Well...
Incredible, Joker!
All right.
Then... Oh!
Yes. I'll show you! Supposed to do.
Well then.
Alright guys, I'm going to end it here for today. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Stay awesome. I'll see you guys later.